Say, what the hell is going on around here? It is time for some positive, uplifting, dare I say, spiritual advice from this man right here. Look at the eyes. They're like a shark's eyes, right? This is Mike Muir, and we're going to watch Suicidal Tendencies. This song always gives me some extra oomph, some extra spark, and it always tells me something. You can't bring me down. Just because you don't understand doesn't mean it ain't no good. Listen here, honey, sister, child. You can't bring me down. We got the lyrics all lined up here. I think this is one of those uplifting songs for me. It's from the Lights, Camera, Revolution album from Suicidal Tendencies, and I just love the song. He's just spitting the stuff. First up, let's take it from the start, straight out. You can't change what's in my heart. You know, that kind of good stuff. And I wasn't about to cry there. Just so you know, I just kind of ran out of air. I wasn't, when I said heart, it kind of sounded like a heart. But I got me a Sprite here. I've been drinking Sprite lately, and man, it just tastes so good. Cream soda and Sprite. I mean, it just quenches the thirst. You can feel it working to hydrate the body. It is insane. But this song's got an intro on it, and it's probably the starter, right? You got to go with this song right out of the gate. What the hell's going on around here is the first line. But we're going to stop it because he says some pretty good stuff in there, and I don't know that I know all of it, but I know quite a bit of it. And I may or may not show my prowess when it comes to those parts. But let's get into this. They're at some festival somewhere. I don't know where, but they're doing it. Was the bass player from Metallica, Trujillo, was he in this at some point? I kind of want to say he was. He was in Infectious Grooves, I know that. But oh, this is the Rockoplasty. This is about as high as the volume's going to get on it. That's not Rocky on the guitar, is it? Oh, how lucky would you be to be that guy? I mean, look at the joy in his eyes. I mean, isn't that the greatest when they get to... Yeah. Venice Beach. You might want to get rid of the gum, or is that spit? P-S-T. Sure, you wish it was louder. Yeah, that's not Rocky, but still jamming. Well, Mike, there he is. He's making his entrance. Yeah, he's going skateboard Fruity Loopies. Look at that. He's doing a little dance party there. Always has great drummers. Always has. Suicidal always has great drummers. He looking healthy.
Deutschland.
Deutschland.
I want to know one thing.
What, Mike?
What the fuck's going on around here?
Battle, battle, boom.
All right. He's going for it.
You can't bring me.
Lots of cameramen. Smile for the cameras. He's already out of breath.
You can't bring me.
Yeah, okay. Okay, we'll get through this part. We'll get through this part, because I love this. Who the hell are you calling crazy? You wouldn't know what crazy was if Charles Manson was eating Fruit Loops on your front porch. What? Cat, bring me down. He's not even saying it. Okay, whatever. He really pooped that. Mike, I'm depressed on you right now, okay? What the hell's going on around here? First off, let's take it from the start. Straight out, you can't change what's in my heart. No one can tear my beliefs apart. You can't bring me. You ain't never seen no one like me prevail regardless what the cost may be. Power flows inside of me. You can't bring me. Never fall as long as I try. Refuse to... I never knew any of these words. Refuse to be part of your lie, even if it means I die. You can't bring me. You can't bring me down. Who the hell are you calling crazy? You wouldn't know what crazy was if Charles Manson was eating Fruit Loops on your front porch. Okay, now he's going to get into this next part here. Here we go. Man, he's out of breath. Yeah, he's doing some Vince Neil stuff there. You can't bring... I mean, he did not. I'm going to have to do these lyrics for you because he didn't do very many. Time's up. Let's get something clear. I speak more truth than you want to hear. Scapegoat to cover up your fear. You can't bring me. You ain't never seen so much might. Fight for what I know is right. What up? You got yourself a fight, and you can't bring me. No, he's not saying any of these words. Stand up, and we'll all sing along. Together ain't nothing as strong. Won't quit, we ain't in the wrong. You can't bring me. What? You're not speaking the proper way, Michael. Cat, what that guy's riding cymbal, ting tings. You wouldn't know. Crazy was if Charles Manson would eat Fruit Loops on his front porch. I wonder what festival this is. I mean, he's definitely looking healthy, though. That's all that running around and stuff is keeping him busy. You know, he just needs to work on the cardio so he's got the lung power. Simplify. You can't bring me. Bring me down. You can't bring me down. He's like a Las Vegas dancer. Look at him. Look at that. He's like, yeah. So why are you trying to bring... See, right there, he would have said, tell him what's up, Rocky. Does it say it in the lyrics? Yeah. Tell him what's up, Rocky, and then it goes into the solo, but Rocky's not here, so he goes, that's what's up. I always thought this guy would be a mean... I mean, he seems like the nicest guy in the world, but you don't want to piss off Mike Muir, I'll tell you that. He'll kick you right in the tits. He's got no problems with it. Go for it. Solo and out. He's doing the dragon scratch. He's doing the cat scratch fever there. Look at that. Scratch. Scratch it. Scratch it. Ah! It's like a jaguar. He's always got dudes in the band that are... These people are like, what? Oh, 3D glasses.
Cant. Bang. Bang.
This guy's ready for a nap after the concert. They should bring out a punching bag and let him punch that for a while. Bring me down. You can bring me down. Break down right here. Oh, he was doing gang signs. He did the Venice Beach gang affiliation. Muscle Beach. You see what he's doing there? C for Crip. And he is a Crip. He's wearing the blue. There's no, there's no doubting about that. The blue is the Crips and the red is the Bloods. It's funny, this guy at work one day, he's like this, he's definitely an old gangster type. He is definitely an old gangster type. And he lifted up his shirt and showed me where he had been stabbed, and it looked like he had been gutted, really. Like, they literally had to put him back together. But he's like, yeah, I did a long time in the joint and everything. And he says, my name is, they used to call me Little Blood. And I says, you're kidding. You're not going to believe this. He says, what? I said, you know what they used to call me? Little Crip. He didn't believe me. As right, he shouldn't, because I've never a Crip. They wouldn't jump me in. They were just like, nah, bro, go home. We're not going to jump you in. Yes, he's going, oh, the song is finally over, and since the next band can get on. Nope, this is only the breakdown, baby. And this guy's pissed at him. What? You want the song to be over, you son of a bitch? Looks like Michael Myers right there. Now, just the way it stopped on the face like that, it looks like Michael Myers. You got some beards and mustaches out there. One gal getting into it, going, I'll have a taste of suicidal tendencies, I'll tell you. Oh, there's another lady there. Yeah. Breakdown. Why are you trying to bring me down? I always liked his whisper voice. No, no, no. Boy, he is just a shuffle, shuck and jive and shuffling fool. I think he's the only guy left in the band. So why are you trying to bring? You can't bring me down. All right, let's listen to this. This is a great thing here. Great piece of advice right here. This ain't no Mr. Rogers neighborhood. There's a pit. Now there's going to be a swear coming up here. Here it is.
Break me down.
Okay, so this is it. This is great advice. Anyone that's going through a sad time, a rough time, a hard time, someone's giving them some guff, the family's treating you bad, the girlfriend or the boyfriend doesn't like you anymore, whatever's, going on with you. This is the stuff right here. Just because you don't understand what's going on don't mean it don't make no sense. And just because you don't like it don't mean it ain't no good. And let me tell you something. Before you take a walk in my world, you better take a look at the real world. Because this ain't no Mr. Rogers neighborhood. Can you say, I feel like shit? Yeah, maybe sometimes I do feel like shit. I ain't happy about it, but I'd rather feel like shit than be full of shit. And if I offended you, oh, I'm sorry, but maybe you need to be offended. And here's my apology and one more thing. And what did they say right there?
Oh, sorry. Being an idiot. Here's my thoughts.
One more thing.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Then bring me down. You can't bring me down. Every time I go into anywhere, anytime I'm being harassed in some way or irritated or even mildly irritated by somebody or something like that, I always say, you can't bring me down. I'm going to start my day in a good mood. I'm going to end the day in a good mood. You can't bring me down. You might take me out of my spunk for a minute, but I'm going right back there because you can't bring me down, right? What say you? I don't know. I guess we can watch this. Seems like it goes on longer. You gonna do some funky breakdown? He hasn't even done his ab works yet. Maybe he's gonna get down on the ground and do sit-ups. Bring me down. Bring me down. Bring me down. He whispered at him, suicidal. Maybe he was just saying, Sweet Sally? I don't know. Yeah, you're either starting your set with this or ending it.
Get your fucking hands in the air!
Yeah.
All right. There's a girl. She's up there. I love it when they turn the lights on. Look at this. We got Captain Steubing over here. This guy is dressed like a navyman. Don't you love those guys that are just off the beat? You know, everyone's like, well, I'll put on my favorite heavy metal shirt. I'll go to the concert tonight. And this guy goes, I think I'm going to dress like I'm a sailor. Won't that be fun? He's wearing a Brazilian flag. He's giving a fist bump. Get your hands up.
It's gonna depend on what's in your heart if you get back up.
Yeah.
And the next time you get knocked out, you get up.
Yep.
You look him in the eye and you say,
look at that. That is what you need to know right there. Everything that I've been trying to explain to you for the last 10 minutes is right there in his fist. You can't bring me down, which he should get tattooed on there. But he's saying, keep going. What did Winston Churchill say? Oh, this little fella's gonna do it too. When you're going through hell, keep going. That's what I'm talking about right there. You can't bring me down. Oh, you think this is as low as it gets? No, man. I'll keep on going, baby. I'll keep on going.
You can't bring me down. You can't bring me down.
Yeah, there you go. Told you it's going to be words of wisdom. Now he's going to have a little freak out. Jesus, what was happening there? Let's keep going.
Feel like you can't
break me down. He loves to shuck and jive. This guy could have been one of the greatest swing dancers known to man. You can't bring me down?
You can't bring me down.
It doesn't do this in the song. This is just for big endings and fun stuff and stuff. Clap your hands, everybody, and everybody clap your hands. With lambda, 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 and omega moons. All right, well, they're going to start a new song, and we're going to put an end to this. But like I says, you can't bring me down. So put that into your mind. Think it deep inside anytime you're having a hard day or someone's giving you, your boss is giving you grief or someone's giving you some grief. You say, you can't bring me down. I know that's what you're trying to do and it will not happen. When you're going through hell, keep going. All right? Swinging it for kisses and loving you so much. Before you take a walk in my world, you better take a look at the real world, sister, because this ain't no Mr. Rogers' neighborhood.